I'm Polly Trottenberg, the Commissioner of the New York City Department of Transportation, and we're very excited to be partnering with USDOT on a pilot to try out connected vehicle technology on some of the world's toughest streets here in New York City. We think connected vehicle technology, where vehicles can talk to each other and talk to pedestrians on the roadways, hold potential to make our streets so much safer and smarter, and to fulfill an important goal here in New York City, reducing traffic fatalities and injuries to zero. I want to thank USDOT for their leadership, and I want to thank my team here at New York City DOT for their incredible work on this very exciting pilot program.
Connected vehicle technology is coming to the streets of New York City. Driving in a dense urban environment like New York City can be a challenging task. High volumes of vehicles and people create countless interactions, which can be overwhelming. This technology will make our streets safer for everyone who walks, bikes, and drives on them. Technology can make our streets safer by giving drivers real-time alerts to avoid conflicts. The deployment of connected vehicle technology will help drivers recognize and avoid collisions while also reducing the frequency and severity of crashes. In an effort to improve street safety, the U.S. Department of Transportation has selected New York City as one of three sites to pilot this new technology. This technology uses wireless communication that allows connected vehicles to anonymously communicate with other connected vehicles, roadside infrastructure, and smart mobile devices. When a vehicle equipped with CV technology is within range of another connected vehicle, they can communicate with each other, creating vehicle-to-vehicle communication. Notifications can be transmitted between a connected vehicle traveling near connected infrastructure, called vehicle-to-infrastructure. Infrastructure-to-pedestrian communications can assist a visually impaired person with crossing the street at a signalized intersection. New York City Connected Vehicle Pilot for Safer Transportation.